What's good, y'all? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Reaction with Tom. We're once again back with Attack on Titan. Y'all know the drill. I'm hyped. Last week was probably the weakest episode of the season, but still a great episode in its own right, which for Attack on Titan, I say, like, all the episodes for season 4 have either been fucking masterpieces or just straight up great episodes. So, you know, when I say, oh, yo, this is the weakest one, it's still a damn good episode. Where is my remote? Where is my remote? Where the hell did it come out? Make sure the volume's down. So I don't gotta make production IG won't fucking claim the video, which they did last week, so maybe we can keep the streak going. I don't know, it's so iffy with whether or not they're claiming my videos now. It used to be all of them for season 3. Now it's like now it's a coin flip, but hey, I'm not gonna complain. Because at least that means I don't have to go back and edit some of them. But anyway. So this one looks like it's going to be another banger of an episode. We're going to have Gabby breaking bread with devils, it seems like, for the next episode preview, which that is actually these. She's actually having dinner with some of these Eldians on the island. I already know what I'm going to name the review. Breaking bread with devils, or breaking bread with the devil. Something about breaking bread. But, yeah, man. A funny story about this episode. This was actually a rather bit of a pain in the ass to find. Because you guys know, I don't got Crunchyroll, alright? I don't got Crunchyroll, I don't got any of that, I don't got any of that, because I'm broke, you know? So, you know, I have to use piracy sites for shows that I review so I can watch it week to week with everybody else, you know? And neither of the two sites weirdly had the episode already. It was weird because one of them, Anime Haven, which is the one I download to get the screenshots for the thumbnail, because it doesn't have any watermarks or anything. That one usually takes a while. You know, that usually sometimes in the mid-afternoon, after I record my review, the episode's usually up there. But the other site I use usually always has the episode up in the morning. Not this week. I don't know what happened. On their website, it says they have episode 11, but it's not there. I don't know what happened. It took me a bit searching, but I eventually found the episode. Anyway, guys, enough jibba-jabba. Let's just jump right into this episode. All right. So I'm actually having to stream this directly off a player, which is going to be interesting. This is the first time I've done this. Since Attack on Titan Season 3, the first half of it anyway, so we're doing it again with Attack on Titan Season 4. Funny how shit works out like that. Anyway, enough jibba jabba, let's just jump right in. 3, 2, 1, go. Yo, what the hell? Chill. Wait, was she using bricks? Or was that wooden planks? That shit, Ryder. First time we've seen him in a while. Thank you. So take it off. Just take the damn thing off, woman. Oh, yo. Oh shit. She looks like Armin! Yo, is that like his mom? Oh my god, you don't need to throw a rock to this poor woman! Is it just me or does that look like Armin? Like legit, she has very similar face. I don't know if that's if she's meant to look like Armin, like that's his mom or something. You should lower your head like that. Welcome to the blue stage. I'm very curious to see if the dub, they're going to give them southern accents. I'm very curious if that's what Funimation is going to do with the episode, when this episode airs dub. Dummy! They look at him kind of sus. Everyone looking at Gabby sus. Can y'all blink, please? Oh, yo! Hey, it's him! It's the reporter dude from season 3! Let's go! Oh, it's the other reporter. No, I think he was a reporter. He was that the son of that one dude that Hanji saved. Cool that we're actually seeing these characters back.
everyone be asking, like, what happened to Arrow? I want to know what happened to Flash between these two scenes. Because he went from a fucking pussy to a fucking radical.
いや、まだ調べることがない。
ここは、ミカサさんの入ったこともある方ですか？
え、違う。
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I guess season 3.
でも、兵器班は後悔していません。勝利が調査兵団の目的なら、規則を守ることは必ずしも、絶対というわけではありませんよね。
やめなさい、ルイス。ケーキが伸びるだけだから。
私はあなたに命を救われたあの日から、あの時のままです。巨人を人の力に打ち伏せたあなたを見て、分かったのです。力がなければ、何も守れないと。私たちは理不尽な暴力と戦っていいのだと。
Yo, that's cool.
あの日から、少しでもあなたに近づきたくて、私は。ミカサさんが調査兵団に入った理由は何ですか？イエガーさんのためなら彼の自由
を。私から言えることは一つ。口を閉じてなさい。
Yo, was this from season one? What the hell is this? I don't remember Aaron killing anyone. Whoa. Yo, is this some TG top shit going down right here? Yo, is this from TC? Yo, was it Aaron that actually killed those two? Not Mikasa who, like, broke the knife, went through the floor, and charged at him? What's with these horse close-ups? Oh, it's Gabby. Hey, yo, fam, she ate lunch! Gabby!
Oh!
Yo, this is the orphanage that Historia must have been at. That's so cool. You haven't admitted to your... Oh, for God's sakes, Gabby, shut up! Oh my God, woman, shut up! Oh shit! Yo, you don't need me killing her! Yo! Jesus Christ, she is hella been indoctrinated! It's like this woman's on record, like everyone after she instantly starts reciting it. She is the victim!
お姉ちゃんは自分を糧にして。
Yo, I'm legit starting to tear right now. What the f- Yo. Yo, Bob. Yo, hold on. Let me make sure I'm still recording right quick. Okay, I'm good.
ミスタルグリーンどれも秒で両足の速さ我々を欺くと自ら同じものと装って戦術を追従パラディと適正力と強く飛行戦で逃げ寄せたと見る。この対人型に改良された立体機動装置は周りの技術が取り入れられている。逃走用に奪われた飛行船も訓練を積んだ軍人でないとできない高度な飛行技術を見せた。おそらく
This has like legit the potential to be one of my longer reviews, but I got the Elimination Chamber today, so I don't know if I'll go all the way with it or not. Oh, fuck. Oh, now he's ready for war. Now Reiner's ready for war.
To be continued.
Yo.
A few moments later.
That might have been the best episode of the entire goddamn series right there. Low key, that might have not top two. Right there with the LD, right there with finding out Grisha's past, the smiling Titan, it was Grisha's first wife, and he killed Eren's mom, and... Yo, this Attack on Titan manga is a god at connecting events and making events from past season that may be unremarkable or whatever, and just giving it so much more context that makes it that much more powerful. Like this, after Attack on Titan is over, it is going to be quite the spectacle to rewatch this entire series from start to finish with the context of everything from this last from these last two seasons. The chick Sasha saved in like the first episode of season two is all grown up now. What the fuck? I actually, oh. This Gigak was right when he said, watching this is like watching a modern masterpiece unfold before your eyes. That's exactly what this is. Yeah, you know how it feels. Like, yeah. I don't even know what to say. This may end up being one of my longer reviews. This might end up being, a part of me wants to go all the way, like, but I got the Illumination Chamber today, so I might not be, so I might not go all the way. Oh, but fuck me, man. This episode was an absolute masterpiece, man. I went from the weakest episode to possibly the best episode of the series. I don't got much more to say, man, other than this episode is a masterpiece. Anyway, that's where I'm going to end this video off today, guys. So anyway, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you feel like it. Links down in the description box below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time.